Well, we're 2 miles in. Weather's still fine. It's murky. No rain. Lots of puddles. But it's the first mountain we've seen over there. I don't know if you can see that. Not for long before that's in view properly. No, it's been quite, yeah, it's been quite flat really so far, which is good. Speak to you later. Well, we're just past the 6 mile mark. We're just opposite the Glengoyne Whiskey Distillery. Yeah, some people coming out. I've just seen some hikers down there. Been in a tipple, I believe, but we won't be going today, will we? We ain't really whiskey lovers, but no.
We're ready for a cup of tea.
Yeah, about a mile to go to a place called the Beech Tree. A nice cup of coffee and maybe a nice slice of cake, eh, girls? You're not, boy. You ain't brought your purse. Anyway, see you in a bit. Well, we've finally reached the Beech Tree. We're 7 miles in. They're laughing at it because I'm taking a video of it. I'm so low to the hee her. Well, that's our first stop, Drymen. 12 miles, so we've done 7. When you see it like that, you're thinking, what the bloody hell are we doing? We're just on a bit of a road section which just comes off. You'd have to be quite careful on here, but it's quite busy, isn't it?
Yeah, the cars are going quite fast.
Yeah, BMW just come by, we've been about 80. So, but we were lucky, Jane was just changing the top putting a fleece back on. So, but there you go. But you're not on here for long. You can see there, quite popular. There's another car coming down. Nice and steady, this one, bless them. One. Here we are, pitched up, Drymen camping. Tent for Holly, the daughter. Yeah, I should introduce ourselves really. This is Holly, my daughter. And my partner Jane's inside the tent. Say hello, Jane. Yeah, so 11 miles today. Feet are aching a bit. Just driving here. This is a little communal bit, basic, but obviously dry. £5 each. Toilets. I thought there were showers, but obviously no. Bit of a bummer. Yeah. No, just in there. No, just through there.